Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG, Legend of Seven Stars, played by Mass Time 64. Today I have a guest star today. Do you even have a YouTube account? Dude, you know you can speak, right?
Yeah, I know.
What do you want people to call you? Gino.
No.
I'm just kidding. That's the guy right there. Crud.
Yeah.
Your shit up. Dude, what do you want people to call you?
It doesn't matter.
Let's call you Double R.
That's so original.
Oh, shut up! Well, what do you want people to call you then?
I don't know.
Then you make it up!
Not good at making up names.
Hooray, you leveled up. I'm not even sure this music's good enough. No. Where am I?
And he dies again, people.
Who said he died?
Doesn't matter.
I did not die. That's it. Thunderbolt.
Oh, that was awesome.
Aw, are you thinking of a Thunderbolt from Pokemon?
No.
Because that's what you're into, though. That's it. Another one.
That looks more like a Chidori from Naruto. Only it rains down all over the place.
It's like a scattered Chidori. You could say.
Chidori's. Scattershot.
Let's just call you Naruto fan.
No, that's not.
What describes your personality?
Don't know.
Oh, brother. How about dude who gets annoyed by his brother?
No. Are you letting Donkey Kong?
Yes, that is not Donkey. That is not Donkey Kong.
It looks like Donkey Kong.
Watch, I'll show you.
Psychopath.
Yes, it turns him into a psychopath. No, I'm just kidding. Don't confuse me with someone else. Who do you think he's talking about? Yes. That proves he's not Donkey Kong. Get your facts straight. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Crud.
I never really liked the Mario.
Why not?
I don't really follow Mario, but I like the game sometimes. But they never work.
You don't even have game. You don't even have a Mario game.
I used to have Mario Kart. I used to have Super Mario for the Super Nintendo.
Ah, wait, Super Mario.
Yes.
Super Mario World?
The one where you can find Yoshi lying around just by himself.
Super Mario World. Yeah.
Yes, that one.
Let's see. Let's go this way!
It's not.
I'm lost.
Yeah, that figures.
Shut up!
Good with directions.
Shut up! How do you... Oh, there he is. Get back here! Nope, get back here. Not again! I lost him! Let's go this way.
I don't think he went that way.
Shut up, we can't tell yet. Yeah, it's just the fast, easy way to kill him, so why not? Yes, it's called Flame Wall.
Dude, that should make the thing stay there. If it's called a Flame Wall, it should, like, just stay there. And then if it works or something...
Dude, it's... an old game. It's not gonna work how you would expect it. No.
I mean, at least the flame wash should stay there, and if you try to attack it, won't work with it back at you.
You always have to be so literal.
Yes, yes I do.
Oh, jeez.
I'm kidding.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I was.
You never are kidding.
Should I?
Yeah, right.
How do you know?
Because you never kid with me.
Mario's gonna die.
No, he's not.
Damn. I was sort of hoping he would.
Yeah, well, if that happened, I would have been dead.
Have you beaten this?
Yes, and I forgot where to go. Crud! I'm going back. Ooh, a mushroom. Oh, wait. There's a secret here.
Oh, no. I'm the ugly guy with the hood.
Why are you calling him ugly?
Because he is.
Just because he's ugly doesn't mean you have the right to make fun of him.
I'm not making fun of him.
Yes, you are.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you are. You called him ugly.
That's not always making fun.
Yes, you were.
Sometimes it's just easier to describe the way.
Dude, everyone thinks Gino's awesome.
So that's who you were talking about?
Yes, his name is Gino. And he's a doll. He's like Pinocchio, except he's not possessed. Oh wait, he is possessed. He's like Pinocchio, except he doesn't have his own heart. He's just a possessed doll. Get back here. There he is. Finally! I've made it through the forest.
Bowyer?
It's kind of a stupid name.
No, you think?
Shut up! How's that arrow guy even moving? He talks weird. It's Gino!
That's got the biggest nose I've ever seen.
It's not a nose. It's part of his hood.
Oh. He's a bow?
Yes, he's a bow.
Bow, yeah. Oh, I get it now.
This is the funny part. This is the funny part. They just keep on running. But watch this. He ditches them. Kinda nice, isn't it? He ditched him.
I would do the same.
I know you would do the same. You sound like... That guy sounds like Yoda.
How can you tell?
I mean, talks like Yoda. He always says, "Die, you must," or something. Mario, you just ditched me back there! So, who cares? You're dead weight. Well, this is, we're gonna have to stop the video.